performing my German dance song and my surprise symphony song.
And then what was your favorite fun fact about Haydn, learning about Haydn?
When he cut off the ponytail.
The ponytail. Let me see your ponytail. Oh, that's awesome.
I loved all of the great melodies it had, and I loved my performance as well.
When he cut off the ponytail.
Oh, when he cut off the ponytail. You like that
part. I like that where it's like...
Even though Haydn went through all the hardships, he was underfed, he was kicked out of school, he still created music and taught people.
Even though he struggled, he still became a composer, a really famous composer.
Who was he always listening to and he wanted to be like him and he wanted to learn how to play music? Do you remember?
Oh, I remember.
You do?
His dad?
Yeah, who's his dad?
Why did they call him Papa Haydn?
Because he was the first composer and he trained some of the best composers like Beethoven and Mozart.
We love Haydn!